Defensive Player of the Year takes it in for the New York basket. Done a good job on her. Arcane picked up the foul there, and here's Lobo.
Rebecca Lobo.
So Lobo with just her second basket of the game. She has 5 points.
And we talked about that earlier in the game.
Any other member of the Liberty offensively? Thompson. Trips on the way to the basket and gets the shot.
Just great concentration to finish that.
Witherspoon to Lobo. And Lobo with the left hand.
And a great pass by Teresa Witherspoon.
Inside, ducking under, good. New York by three, 31 seconds left.
Just as the Comets put their stamp on the regular season, they would once again dump.
Wicks for three, Sue Wicks with a clutch three-pointer. Final minute of overtime. Cooper, top drive. Sheryl Swoopes for three. A fitting in to the fourth WNBA championship for the Houston Comets in their Stars' final game.
By the year 2000, Sheryl and the Comets weren't just champions, they were a dynasty.